Braden's got a really good one here.
Finally! All right.